The model that we're going to work with was developed by a person by the name of Ned Herman. The adoption of the five leadership principles is what has been at the essence of this program. To that end, I'm going to invite you refer to template 6, which again gives you an opportunity through exploring